Ah, that's one of my favorite stocks. Number two, there's two things. 5-year track record on this stock. It's got a 73 beta, which means that it is roughly 25% less volatile than the S&P 500. So it's a stability play. But number two, people constantly talk about retail traffic or purchasing trends as a barometer for the economy. I think you got to put all that trash somewhere. That, to me, is the ultimate barometer of where our economy is going. I think we're going to see some very strong numbers.